many of you have been here since this morning? Oh my, that's a lot of time in the sun. A lot of fun time. I always figure, well, I shouldn't say I always figure, because I used to go to a lot of festivals. And it was usually about this time of night that I was going, ooh, maybe I shouldn't have had that last month. Oh. Okay, I won't remind you. Like, bitch, don't start. Okay, I got it. Instead, what I'll remind you of is how you're gonna have no embarrassing stories in the morning. No way. But that you might be with some crushes tonight. Are you out? Are some of you out with people that you have a crush on? Maybe you don't want to let on. Well, I think, you know, the best way to tell somebody that you have a crush on them is to get drunk and tell them. So, I wrote this song about that very thing. This is Sexxx Dreams.
She looked at me.
Help me, help.
It was kind of nasty.
Help me, help. It was kind of trashy. Cause I can't help my mind from going there. Heard your boyfriend was away this weekend. Wanna meet in my place. Myself and think of you last night. Can you really sex me? And I took away your demons and things. And can you really sex me? And I think I'll be messages. We could be caught
just but this would be perfect.
We can't hide the evidence in our head. Heard your boyfriend was away this weekend. Wanna meet in my place. Heard the people got nothing to do. When I lay in bed, I touch myself and think of you. But last night I had a couple drinks.